Arnold Joost van Keppel.
Well, well, well. So this is the famous pair, Jacobus Roman and Daniel Marot.
Our congratulations on your new position as Master of the Robes to our Stadholder King, William III.
You are well informed, Mr. Roman. I was unaware that my fame had already crossed the channel.
It's not every day that a 25-year-old nobleman is given a new country house. Everyone is talking about it.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy? There's no need for concern. Your Stadholder King holds you in high regard. He wouldn't have appointed you as his court architect otherwise. And if you give your all to the construction of my new palace, as you did to Palais at Low, you will be handsomely rewarded. You have my word. Now, show me the plans for House Divorced.
For the garden, we have naturally opted for the formal style.
Splendid.
Here, a long central axis ending in a semicircular arc. Here, two water features. To either side, symmetrical areas organized into parterres. And here will be the kitchen garden.
Wonderful, wonderful. And what about the palace itself?
The house will be a rectangular corps de logis. To link it with the two buildings either side, I was thinking of curved galleries.
Curved galleries? Is that normal?
Not really.
Splendid. Mr. Marot, the interior.
Well, naturally, there will be extensive stucco work and paintings on the walls and ceilings.
In the same style as Palais Hitlow, I trust? I want William to feel at home here.
Of course.
Oh, and gold door locks. A palace must have gold door locks.
As you wish. The door frames and mantelpieces will be decorated with intricate wood carving.
Made by you, Mr. Roman?
I'm no longer a wood carver.
Of course, I meant no offence. Just think, 16 years ago you were still carving horses for Den Bosch's town hall, and I was the son of a simple Gelder's country nobleman. And now, in 1695, for that same boy from Gelder's, you're designing the Dutch Versailles.
I believe that Palais Het Loo has already claimed that particular title.
We'll see about that. I'm delighted with your designs, gentlemen. Let's get to work.